Welcome to this edition of Fanner Pulse, where you can get Fanner's latest updates and news. Fanner has announced the launch of the Intelligent Operational Nuclear Safety System in collaboration with the Mohammed bin Rashid Space Center. The system aims to strengthen the safety and resilience of nuclear facilities against the potential impacts of climate change. The second transformational project launched by Fanner is the National Program for Qualifying Nuclear and Radiological Emergency Workers, in collaboration with the Ministry of Interior, whose goal is to train 3,000 nuclear and radiological emergency workers. Fanner is working to reduce the processing time of 5 of its services as part of the Zero Government Bureaucracy Program, launched by the UAE government with the goal of improving efficiency of government services. Fanner took part in the IAEA's International Conference on Nuclear Knowledge Management and Human Resources Development, where the regulator showcased the progress made in developing the UAE's capacities in the nuclear regulatory sector. That's it for this edition of Fanner Pulse. Tune in next time for more Fanner updates and news.